Hey everyone! Today I'm introducing you to MyArchitectAI that will help you turn raw designs into photorealistic renders in seconds. Compared to some other AI tool I have tried, I am actually impressed by the accuracy of the renders. They look clean and stay true to the main geometry of the initial image. I'm going to show you how you can use the tool with different sketches and images from a 3D model, the different features, and my opinion about it. Let's start! Here's the website. There is a free version with 10 renders a month, but you can also upgrade to a pro account for unlimited renders. So create a new account, then you will have this page. On the left of your screen, you can add an image, choose different settings, and write prompts. So I will upload an image from a 3D model I downloaded on SketchUp. I'm exporting a few images from the model. Then let's start. So first, let's upload the image. Then you can choose the rendering engine. Do we want it to be accurate? Like, do we want it to preserve the colors and materials, or do we want it to look like a reference image? Then we can write the prompt in the description area. I will just leave the negative prompts. And I forgot, there is also a quick mode where you can give more details about the render you want by selecting your settings. Let's try this for example. Then we hit generate. As we can see here, the general outlines of my design are the same. It kept the same colors and materials, but it just added light and shadows to it to give this photorealistic effect. I mean, not all AI tools can do that. They don't always stay really accurate and consistent to the main design. Yes, you usually decide on the accuracy and relevance with these tools too, but again, it's not really easy to have such good results. I wish I had placed some trees outside. Anyway, let's try another one. I will try the style transfer now. Let's choose this one, then generate. I really like it. We can see now that it's not as accurate as the one before. There are different materials now and a nice garden view, but the bed, the plant, the light are the same. So it gives some nice design alternatives. I'm really wondering about the other style though. I will try some more. Well, that's nice. Let's see the other views of the bedroom. I really like the style transfer tool. This is great for brainstorming ideas. You can also import your own reference image, by the way. Alright, now let's create some renders for this modern house. I will just export a few images from the model. Let's start with this one. I really like it. By the way, you can download the render in 4K too. Let's try other styles. I'm impressed. Let's make some renders of this kitchen. What do you think of these renders? Now I'm going to upload some old drawing of houses I made and see how the tool will work with these sketches. Let's choose a style. Nice, I think I prefer this one. Another old drawing now. I don't know what to say, I'm impressed. Of course we can make them better, they obviously still have some little part that needs to be changed, but when I look at the overall renderings, they look great. They don't have huge inaccuracies, they stay really true to the main design, and seeing it in different styles is really inspiring. So let me know what you think of this tool. I'm really happy I have tried it, it was inspiring. Thank you for watching. If you still have a few minutes, you can watch this other video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!